everybody. Happy Monday. It's March 6th, 2023. I wasn't really planning on doing a live stream, but I thought these clouds looked pretty amazing, so why not? Hey, Buffy Hamilton. Welcome, Kuya Mark, Toilet Brush Salesman, Whaler. Thanks all for coming. Hi, Vic Wong, welcome. It's good to be out here and enjoy the fresh air. I know some of you love this place, so I thought, why not share the experience? Hey, Mr. Terry, thank you. Let's check out these waves a little bit. Mark, we are at Pacifica, near the pier. Maybe we'll go walk on the pier later. Oops. Steva, great to see you, Steva. Thank you, Cindy. Please do say hello to Bev. I hope Bev is doing well, and I hope you are too. Oh, very welcome, Buffy. So I apologize in advance. The wind may affect the sound quality a little bit too much. We can plug the mic in if needed. Hey, Mick Idol, welcome. So Mark says he sees Jesus in the clouds. What do you guys think? Hey, Mike F, welcome in. Hi, Steve K. Cindy says, hi, Steva, my bestie. I thought Pat was your bestie. I guess you could have two besties. The pier is open. There's a lot of people walking there. And now that you mention it, maybe we should go up there too. Mick. I don't even know when these live streams are coming. So I wasn't gonna do one today. I feel a little tired. But you know, I saw that the clouds look pretty amazing. I just love these clouds. So I just at the very last minute drove out here and turned the camera on. Damon Ellis, long time no see. Good to see you, Damon. Hey, Larry. Good to see you, too. Okay. Let's take a walk up on the pier. I heard you at Gail at the beach. Absolutely very welcome, Gail. Gonna have a nice sunset, albeit a cloudy one. Okay, George, take care. Hi, Elle's Adventures. Elle says, where is this I wanna go? This is Pacifica, the Bay Area of California. Thank you, Damon. It's my pleasure. Hi, Richard Parker. Absolutely, very welcome. Yeah, I wasn't really planning to be live streaming 2 days in a row, but I thought I would sneak one in. Because no two sunsets are the same. Thank everyone who came to my live stream. I had a blast. I hope you guys enjoyed it too. Steve, are you having a seafood sandwich? That sounds good. Hey, Mr. Bean. Cindy and Mark, you guys are funny. Hi. Hey, Gil, thanks for coming in. Yeah, thanks, Mick, for telling others. Thanks everyone who get the word out, because these streams are most of the time unplanned. So I rely on word of mouth for people to come here. Hi, Katie. Thank you. Kamusta, Kuya Cosmo. Yes, thank you, Buffy. Okay, no worries, Lynn. Glad you're here. And even if you're just lurking, really glad to have you here. Drop some cactus emojis in the chat for Cactus Pete. Oh, thank you, Cindy. are the best ever too. These people have the right idea. Something. I see three crabs in there. Alright, nice catch over there. Are those yours?
Yeah.
Cool. Hey, Charles Viner, good to see you.
Hey,
how's it going, man? Oh, Terry M, thank you. Terry M with a generous $5 super chat. Thank you, Terry. That's a good question. I haven't seen Shark Tank in a long time. It sure could be. I would not be surprised. Hey, Frank. About $110 at the sporting goods store. Yari helped. Thanks for coming in. Okay. fields. He said it was about $110. Steve, that's a good idea. A plastic camper. Came in and watched my live stream yesterday. I got several donations from so many of you. Thanks again. You guys are so generous. Hi. Terry M is waiting for a tsunami to roll in. You never know. It happens. Hey, Manny Explorers, welcome in. Getting so close to my Rolex, just a few dollars at a time. But you know what? I'm not really a watch person. I do have a digital watch. Can that be my Lamborghini fund instead? Mark says nice legs. Probably not talking about my legs, but that's okay. Well, our sunset is gonna be behind clouds, but that's all right. It's still nice out here. Garfield, I like that idea. Good idea to bring a hot drink and a book. Terry says, did you see the ocean go out or a quake run uphill. I've had lots of practice, and I don't always make it, but I have had lots of practice. Hey, Lily Flora, good to see you, Lily. That's right, Katie, it is supposed to rain. Well, I'll tell you what, if you guys like, maybe we'll pop into Winter's Tavern again later. There may be some live music again this evening. We can check it out if you guys like. Hey, Cynthia, thanks for coming in, Cynthia. Great to see you. Hi, Dreamboat Annie, welcome in. Gail, it's absolutely, totally fine to use screenshots from my live streams anytime. Thanks for asking. Hi, Raven Yenny. Thanks for coming in. Okay, Mick, enjoy your dinner. You didn't tell us what you're gonna eat. Hey, welcome, Free and Easy Alice. Okay, Cynthia says yes to Winter's Tavern. Any other votes for Winter's Tavern? Oh, Frank, my pleasure. Frank says the live show from last week made your night. Okay, well maybe we'll, I can't promise anything, but maybe we'll get a little bit of live music again tonight if all works out well. Yenny is having lunch soon. Enjoy your lunch. Good luck with your school. It's always good to see you in my live streams, Yenny. Okay, let's keep walking because I don't think we will really see much more of the sun. So let's move along. Okay. Mark says one for Winters. Is that only one vote? Gail says yes. All right, let's make our way towards Winters. And Katie, I think Did you say the rain will come at 9 p.m.? That'll give us a couple hours. Oh, no worries at all, Yari. I know not everyone can stay, so, but always glad to have you here, Yari. Christian Hansen. Hey, thanks for coming in, Christian. Fatty Lumpkin. Hey guys, we don't always do this, but can we please welcome Fatty Lumpkin with the Fatty Lumpkin emoji? Joseph Taylor says yes for winter. Cynthia says 100 votes for winters. Okay, thank you, Katie. 9 p.m. Welcome in, Robert. Just want to pan around to show you some of these beachside homes. Look at those clouds. Those are probably the rain clouds. Dreamboat Annie, if you had cocoa pebbles for dinner, what's for breakfast? Thank you so much, Ding. Appreciate your support. Thank you. Check out that very bright, almost full moon. Right above Milagro Ridge. I live streamed up there on Milagro Ridge a couple weeks ago. Garfield Mac, thank you. Thanks for this. Garfield says, another drink on me. Thank you for this super view on the other side of our lovely planet. It's absolutely my pleasure and honor. Garfield, thank you so much. Hey, Dave Rogers, good to see you, my friend. Yes, thank you. Nice shot of the moon indeed. We have a good internet connection inside Winter's Tavern, like we did last week. Diva says, what's the bloom room? Any guesses? Hi, Christine. Welcome in. Oh, wow. Peeking through the clouds over there. Ellis, yes, it did look like he was wearing a robe, a bathrobe. I think Gail is saying bye. Goodbye, Gail. Or did I misread a comment? Here's another shot of the moon. Okay, Bloom Room, I think it's a dispensary. Alright guys, let's go in and hear some live music.
Thank you. It's time for refreshments. All right. Just like the dead, we have big tuning rigs and stuff like that, you know. Hello, hello, hello. Yeah, that's good. Yeah, I think it's fine. All right. Oh, I know some of you guys are a little confused, like I'm Jerry sometimes. Sometimes I'm Bob, sometimes I'm Jerry. Sometimes he's Jerry a lot. He's Jerry a lot. But I'm not always Bob.
I think we're non-binary in terms of Jerry Bob situation. It's a continuum.
I'll show you guys around.
Thank you. Thank you. Rock and roll, man. Rock and roll.
All right. Okay, we're gonna try something new, so be patient.
We got a request. I know why you guys are all excited tonight, because, yeah. It's birthday girl? Okay, we got a happy birthday.
My birthday.
Okay.
I see. It's your birthday. It's my birthday.
Okay, it's my brother's birthday tomorrow, so. And then it's the Jewish holiday of Purim. So there you go. Today is Purim, yes. Today is Purim. Let's all have some hum and caution and rock and roll.
Count your chains, try to walk the line.
Thank you. Thank you.
friends of the whiskey jar. Drink a whiskey drink.
Yeah. Everyone should have some red grenadine.
Aaron, I'm going to be asking for a whiskey drink in a few. Old fashioned. Old fashioned with bullet rock.
I
Oh, they used to know every move. Oh yeah.
All right, thanks a lot.
The name of the band is One Man Gone.
Okay, we're gonna attempt one more song here and then we'll take a short break. Yeah, this is the 1974 show from Passaic, New Jersey. Thank you.
The sun will shine.
Check out our Facebook page, One Man Gone. I don't know, you can find us for like shows that we play. We're playing at the Mitchell Park. Pretty soon in April. We'll be right back.
I was just telling you. I don't know. Okay. going. No, it starts with an arc of.
His name is Mark, if you want to say hi.
Hi, Mark. I'm so glad I'm entertaining for you.
All right, guys. I'm talking to Rita, so give me a few minutes.
Oh, that's so creepy. Oh, my God. Yes, we invested in Rita. Yeah. And he was in it. Yeah, I was like, should I go past?
What?
Over there, he was like, they had instructors to say that and then talk about what happened. And he does theater and family, and so he was, you know, he gave his letter to me.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Lose your way. you can't tell. One watch by night, one watch by day. You get confused, hearing the music play.
Thanks so much. Man, Pacifica rocks. No doubt. If anybody was in the at the Meriwether Post Pavilion in 1987, you might remember this song.
Thank you.
Thank you. just play Oz live. There you go, Ned. That's for you. Oz, the first public Oz for this band. Fucking A.
Yeah, man.
Give it up for us. No, I'm just kidding. What'd you guys think? Did it sound okay? Alright. Alright. Thank you guys. This is
so unbelievable. I love you.
Thank you.
You say it's a living, we all gotta eat. But you're here alone, there's no one to compete. The first week of business, I wish it for you. Oh, they're just ashes when your dreams come true.
April 15th at Mitchell Park in Palo Alto at noon. So, picnic in the park. It's a holiday. I don't know what Jewish holiday that will be, but this is Purim, so it's off the hook, guys.
Thank you.